Hello friends, my name is Noor and today we're going to be making fried chicken starter. It's a very good starter idea and let's get started. To make it, we will need 500 grams of boneless chicken, a little bit of coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons roasted sesame seeds, 3 to 4 tablespoons curd, 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, a little bit of lemon juice, 2 to 3 tablespoons rice flour, 2 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 egg, cumin powder, coriander powder, little bit of black pepper powder, half tablespoon soya sauce, ajwain, half tablespoon, 1 tablespoon red chili powder, salt for taste, little bit of garam masala powder and red food coloring. It's optional. All of the ingredients are 1 tablespoon. First, add all of the ingredients in the chicken and mix well. After mixing, put a lid and keep it aside to marinate for 30 to 40 minutes. You can keep in the refrigerator also. Next, take 3 cups of oil in a pan and add the marinated chicken. Make sure you are frying on low flame for the chicken to cook evenly and for it to not burn. Keep turning the pieces every few minutes to make sure that it is not burnt and it cooks on all sides. And now our fried chicken starter is ready. As you can see, it's very easy to make, it's very tasty, and even though it is crispy on the outside, it's nice and juicy on the inside. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye, I'll see you all in the next video.